like to personally thank the Knucklehead crew for not showing up.